drivers at least 8 times had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. But I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Roger Staubach in my backyard had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Bare faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. It was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube, watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. Looking back now, I can see me. And oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. Now I got a mortgage and an SUV, but all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes.
Yeah. Got nothing against the big town. Still hate seed enough to say, look who's in the big town. But my bed is in a small town. Oh, that's good enough for me. Well, I was born in a small town, and I can breathe in a small town.
When you're growing up in a small town, when you're growing up in a small town, when you're growing up in a small town, you say no one famous ever came from here. When you're growing up in a small town, and you're having a nervous breakdown, and you think that you'll never escape it, yourself or the place that you live, where did Picasso come from? There's no Michelangelo coming from Pittsburgh. If art is a tip of the iceberg, I'm the part sinking below. When you're growing up in a small town, bad skin, bad eyes, gay and fatty, people look at you funny. When you're in a small town, my father worked in construction. It's not something for which I am suited. Oh, what is something for which you are suited? Getting out of here. Hate being odd in a small town. If they stare, let them stare in New York City at this pink-eyed painting albino. How far can